For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a future and a hope. Then you will call upon me and come and pray to me, and I will listen to you. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart.
Welcome to Madge Lake Bible Camp. Our mission is to see all camp participants come closer to Christ. At Madge Lake Bible Camp, every day is a fun-filled, exciting new day with games, with worship, and with awesome times that you just get to hang out with your friends.
Your face down on the ground. I'm in last place, if I place it all. But there's hope for this underdog. That's the way all of like it. That's the way all of like it. Call me the underdog. I'm in this race to win a prize. Against me, the world has plans for my demise. But what they don't see is that the winner is not judged by his small size, but by the substitute he picks to run the race and miles away. One, been beat up, been broken down. Don't wrap it up when you're face down on the ground. I'm in last place, if I place it all. But there's hope for this underdog. That's the way, all of we like it. That's the way, all of we like it. That's the way, all of we like it. That's the way, all of we like it.
With Jesus. Yet as I read the birth stories about Jesus, I cannot help but conclude that although the world may be tilted towards the rich and powerful, God is in his
world. Along with all the awesome activities comes the life-changing experience of meeting God in a whole new way. So you, right there, come on down to Madge Lake Bible Camp this summer and have a summer that you will never forget.
Who is Jesus Christ?
Jesus is God's Son.
Every one of us, like sheep, has gone astray.
Sin keeps you from God.
And the Lord has laid on him, on Jesus, the iniquity of us all.
Died on the cross for our sins.
You have the choice to trust him. Nobody can make you trust him. Nobody can force you not to trust him. All you need to do is ask him to forgive you.